Hey, it's Eric. I got Crystal Fisher with me today. We are checking out the Sacramento River over where Dog Creek, see the old bridge right there from Highway 99. Dog Creek comes into the Sac right here. So found a cool spot. We're gonna have some fun. Hopefully we catch some fish. Ooh, these rocks are slippery. Water is pretty deep right here. Having a hard time getting down to the bottom. It's like a nice seam, 2/3 of the way across the river. Okay, let's move. I have no idea if this is a good drift or not. There's a lot of current taking line out that I don't necessarily want taking out. But I'm over in a section I was unable to get to very easily before. My bobber's way out there. I'll bring it back in. Not feeling that drift at all. Yeah, it's like my line's not anywhere near where the bobber went. Well, made it back into town. We didn't catch a single fish on the Upper Sacramento, but we had a great time. It's beautiful up there. No one else on the river, and just gives us another reason to come on back. So thanks for watching along, and until next time, maybe we'll catch a fish then. See you later. Bye.